SedonaUFO.com. Jean, how was your experience tonight?
Oh, it was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed seeing all of the activity. It seems like there's tons of UFO activity all over those mountains. I've never seen anything like that before, and Anita was very informative. I really enjoyed it.
Thank you so much.